Bro, Titus.
Yes, sir.
What you are passing through now is as a result of your too much debtorship. You owe debts a lot. As a matter of fact, you are becoming a chronic debtor. Last time in the church we had harvest, you made pledges and the dates, you never fulfilled any of it.
So
I made part payment for those ones now.
What is part? When God was blessing you, did God bless you in parts? During bazaar, you bought yam, rice, and plantain, and never paid.
Chai, there is God.
The other time it was during a program, you made pledges for seed of faith, and to date, you never redeemed it.
Not be juju be that.
Is that how to serve God? You keep pledging things and you don't pay. Learn from me, your pastor. Learn from me. See, as a matter of fact, I make sure in this life I don't owe any debt. I don't owe nobody. But if you see debts and see me, we are very far from each other. If I see debt going that way, I follow this way.
Continue.
I make sure I don't buy what I cannot pay. As a matter of fact, before I buy anything, I make sure I have the capacity to pay.
The earlier we realize this...
From me, man of God. Don't ever owe. I hate debt.
Continue.
I have a call. So please make sure if you don't pay your debts, I don't see how God will bless you. Let me take a call. Hello, Brother Hezekiah. Must you always call me? Must you always call me? How much am I going to owe you? Just 50k. Just 3 months ago. See. Your mates, when the pastor is owing them, they convert it to seed.
Hey!
Moreover, last time I gave you 1,000 naira. Haven't I tried? Someone owes me 50,000, I give you 1,000. I never tried. Please, don't come and embarrass me. I'm in the middle of a counseling section. I'm counseling a brother. Don't embarrass the man of God. Don't insult a man of God. If you can't convert it to seed, then allow me to pay at my own time. Nonsense. Can you imagine? Somebody, I'm just going only 50k. Only 50k.
Only.
Just 3 months ago. He's already bothering my life as if I'm holding his kidney.
Yes, I thought you just said that you don't owe them. And you are here counseling me that I should not owe. So how come?
Why wouldn't I owe? Had it been you paid all this money you are owing now, I would have taken from there now and paid his brother.
Wait, sir. You use the church money to pay your debts.
Before I come. You know we have somebody is working that he will chop. Don't even go there. Don't go there. Don't dare me now. As a matter of fact, you are the one owing this brother indirectly.
How?
Because you have not paid. If you pay now, I pay him. You are the one owing him. Pay your own debts. All the money you are owing the church, pay. As for me, leave me. I know how I serve my God. Take my message. Leave my character.
Jesus is Lord!